Check it out. That's the inside of these crackling balls here. Just take your thumb and index finger, give it a squeeze, and the two halves come apart. And then you got your hole for your fuse. See how they do the fuse here? It goes in. This was inside this half here. They put the fuse and put a tiny little knot there. And there's your stars right there. That they give you these, what makes it crackle and all that. But as you can see, you can put your own stuff in there, put it back in there, and kind of make a custom little firework, you know what I mean? Something kind of cool, different, you know. But kind of neat. I like these things, man. Or you can just fool somebody, take the fuse out, put it back through the hole here, and then put the cap back on with just the fuse hanging out. And hard to do this with one hand, but hang on a second. Okay, but anyway, what I was getting at, see how it goes back on even after everything's taken out of it? You just give it a little squeeze, thumb it in this finger, and it pops right off. And then the one side's got the hole for the fuse to come through. Look, hear that snap? It does seal pretty good, man. These are fun, man. You can make your own smoke bombs. This is a vessel right here. You can put whatever you want in it, you know. Legal, of course. But yeah, it's kind of cool, man, how they do these things. See how it's got the fuse coming through it? These are the plastic. Oh man, I'm spilling the that's okay. It's only a couple. But anyway, you get the idea. You can customize them to your liking.